The Lord spoke to me last night. I said, get you some batteries. I said, I will, Lord. And then forgot. If you don't know my pain, you'll never understand my praise. That's powerful. If you don't know what I've been going through, you have no idea why I get so happy when I think about Lord. So watch this. Here it goes. I appreciate the essence of your pain. He said, I will boast all the more gladly about my weaknesses so that Christ's power may rest upon me. I love this question that's asked. What's this? How can the same person appreciate pain? But it makes sense, doesn't it? But here's what Paul was saying. Watch this. This is so awesome. Come on, baby. That's just a little bit longer. Paul's saying, boast all the more gladly about our weaknesses, our infirmities. Watch this. These infirmities, here's a little deeper into the Greek. Infirmities equals weakness, corruption, and pain. Wow. Weakness, corruption, and pain. He said, I'm glad that I've got this because now my focus has been changed. Wow, isn't that awesome? I'm getting ready to close. I told you this would be a short gift that's going to last a long time. Amen. Get ready. We're getting close to the end. We're winding down. It's just better to wind down. Get ready. I'm going to go through that one yet. I'm going to keep on tugging on that one. Pain is a projection of pride or of Christian's gladness. I will boast all the more gladly. The harder it gets for me, the more I'm going to praise Him. That isn't how we do it, is it? The easier it gets, the more we praise Him. God's economy, the harder it gets, the more you should praise Him. The tougher it is, praise Him. I will boast the more gladly. So watch this. Boast all the more means to rejoice to the highest degree. Our rejoicing becomes an invitation for God to set upon us. Pain is God's workshop of joy. Pain is a platform for Christ's greatness. I'm getting ready to get on through this. He says, watch this. Because when I do, Christ rests on me. That word rest means to build a tent. It means to be working within. It means to be giving help. The power of Christ is our fortress that's built in. So then, watch this. Pain is God's workshop for peace. Here we go. Last one. I'll get the next set of 7 slides.